I am Shreya Pradeep Gazbir, student standard 5th. Respected father, sister, teacher and all my friends. Today we celebrate 15 August 2020 as Independence Day. It is our 74th Independence Day. It is our national festival. Friends, we got freedom from British in 15 August 1947. In independent India, our first Prime Minister was Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Our first President was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. And our first Law Minister was Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Friends, freedom means we wanted to do everything that we need. But in presence of rules and regulations. But present day, we are not free and independent due to Corona Mahamari. Our student future can be locked at home. We cannot do everything that we need, but we wanted to learn at school, play at open place, go everywhere, but we cannot do so. So that is our duty and responsibility to get freedom from Corona and follow the rules that given by our health department to solve the problem. Thank you and happy Independence Day to all.